resembles exactly so many refugee camps that I've been in around the world. Yet they're not refugees, and they're workers. I have the privilege to collaborate with organizations that are not just trying to raise awareness, but they're actually using their funds to hire epidemiologists and scientists and doctors to figure out what is the cause of this, so we can find out what are the solutions.